It's liberty or it's death. It's freedom for everybody or freedom for nobody.
No matter what the fuck life throws at me, I continue to make it through indefinitely. Immortal technique, defeat the odds repetitively. Until there ain't shit ahead of me competitively. Surviving the tough times is imperative to me. Looking at the whole world revolutionarily.
They don't want to hear you old Uncle Tom handkerchief head talking about the
technique will force you into strategic retreat. Because I dominate guerrilla warfare in the streets. There ain't no way to picture me without a victim speech. When I reach higher positions without the recognition of piss-torn competition. Cause I partner their renditions in a systematic form like a religious tradition. My mission is to take you, lyrically break you, lyrically assassinate you, lyrically incinerate your body and recreate you. To destroy the power that mentally incarcerates you. Cause even though I rip it better, I could not forsake you. You're my people with the same oppressor, so how could I hate you? The revolution of the mind I bring regenerates you. But when you come original, people impersonate you. Start to hate you cause the conflict is building within. The ultimate sin is to be ashamed of your skin. My rhymes are like Jamaican overproof, I make the room spin. Intoxicated flow, I bleed vodka and brandy. Don't make me choke you down like DonBenet Ramsey. Something demands of me to rip this fucking shit uncandily. God commanded me to be a technological disease. And psychologically do battle with the best MCs. Uppercase the key and technique, cause I'm the capital of a revolutionary nation. That's infallible, Aztec like the Hannibal. Rip your heart out of your chest and feed it to the cannibals. You're just a fucking animal, but I'm the Neo-Sapien. Cause my original civilization was based upon creation. You know there's no escaping, even though your heart is racing. I'll put your best disciple on academic probation. Fuck the litigation, fuck the best rapper nominations. And fuck the president, I voted for assassinations. I'm saying, fuck the federal bullshit investigations, fuck the cover-up of ghetto radiation extermination, using my people for experimentation, and if it doesn't play hip-hop, then fuck your radio station. No matter what the fuck life throws at me, I continue to make it through indefinitely. Immortal technique, defeat the odds repetitively, until there ain't shit ahead of me competitively. Surviving the tough times is imperative to me. Looking at the whole world revolutionarily.
Revolution will return. Revolution will start.
Well, what the fuck happened to reality spitting rhyme sayers? These days, everybody's trying to be a thug or a player. Where did all the real motherfuckers go in the game? Bring back the breakdancers, anchor fiend writers with fame. I remember hip-hop before the mic cut clappers. Cause I used to drink 40s with more flavor than these rappers. Lyrical ego trip doesn't make fortification. You're not dope enough, spit self-glorification. So don't jerk me around, cause my name ain't masturbation. Life is hard and easy scarred, cause I've been through shit. If you consider rap a job, I suggest that you quit. Don't you understand the audience will listen and dance in the club, bring a car, or whatever they get the chance. Be emancipated, start debating justice in the cypher. Why do you think project rooms look like the cells in Rikers? I'm explaining the significance on the reason behind it. They're preparing your children for the prison environment. When you throw them out to shit, prison becomes retirement. But I refuse to be cooking, the central booking and chain. You're sleeping on the floor at cage, it starts to fuck with your brain. The system ain't reformatory, it's only purgatory. Close to hell, but I rebel as I begin to spark an L. And tell my people how we fell into the trap that we live in. Because they locked us up in ghettos and began to rape our women. So I leave the system unforgiven like Eastwood. Cause I was blessed with lyrical strength to do whatever I could. You should have seen it coming long ago when you were very young. My word is through the Father, Holy Spirit, and his fucking son. Cause when I grab the mic device in front of Christ and start to rip it, I'll make Jesus turn around and say, yo, pop, this nigga flipped it. So talk about whatever and be what you wanna be. But don't mistake the way I break the fake, the simple blasphemy. Through the highest frequency in the NYC, I'm crushing 97.1% of MCs.